the image is at once romantic and familiar. Grains of sand beautifully forming safe sanctuary from the sea. Prized destinations for millions of travelers each year. But the world's small island developing states are much more than that. They are home to vibrant and distinct cultures, each anchored by their own heritage. These countries are colorful and full of energy, celebrated in all the waters of the world, from the Caribbean to the South China Sea, from the Pacific to the Atlantic and Indian Oceans too. The songs from these nations can be heard everywhere. While many depend on tourism, these proud nations also have very diverse economies. Many produce vital agricultural products prized by the global markets, while others have developed mining, fishing, and energy production industries. They rise above the obstacles of their geography and make use of its advantages and uniqueness. Understanding the value of these irreplaceable ecosystems, underwater and on land, islanders are taking the lead safeguarding their environments, home not only to tens of millions of people, but also to critically endangered plants and animals, many found nowhere else in the world. Living on the front lines of global issues which confront us all, and particularly vulnerable to rising sea levels and extreme weather due to climate change, the people of small island developing states remain determined to build a bright future by leading the way in formulating solutions to these challenges using ingenuity, innovation, and traditional knowledge, from shoring up coastlines to protecting the ocean and its rich biodiversity. But it will take the partnership and the support of the international community to help weather the storms and build a sustainable future for generations to come. After all, the world's small island developing states may be surrounded by the sea, but we are all deeply connected, and living on Earth, in a way, we are all islanders. So let us celebrate the International Year of Small Island Developing States.